We've got the Angel Hotel there, the Wetherspoons as well. Well, the kids there doing a bit of crabbing. Here we've got the famous Magpie Calf. We're going to nip in there for a bit of lunch. and we'll show you the menu. Sauce and chips, fish bites and chips.
Thank you. Markets in York, or well, I tend to go to one of the Arabic supermarkets. There's one on Lathorpe, and there's one on Hall Road as well. But one of their bunches of herbs is about enough for one of these. So yeah. So just to remind, we've got dill, we've got parsley, we've got coriander, and we've got spinach as well. And spring onion, yes, sorry, thank you, Barbara. Thank you. Yeah. We once made this dish live on BBC Radio York, which is quite fun, with one of the afternoon presenters. She kept having to run across the kitchen between playing songs, but we made it and tried it on air, which was good fun. I don't know if you can you see it in here in the mirror what it looks like. Yeah, it's very, very green. Almost looks like you put too much herb in there actually, but when you get it into the pan, it's all right. So, yeah. Thank you.